I have worked for almost last for 8 years in tribal districts, which are called scheduled districts, scheduled 5 districts, where more majority of population is scheduled tribes. It was in this context that I got posted to Kandhamal when the situation was absolutely intense there. We had huge riots between the Christian population and the scheduled tribe population. Deployment of paramilitary forces. We had almost 65, 68 companies of CRPF and paramilitary forces in our district. It's a very difficult terrain. One of the most forested areas, 72% of the land is forest. We were supposed to control the violence. We were supposed to start the rehabilitation, relief. And all those families who had left Kandhamal or were in relief camps, everyone was supposed to be taken back to their own villages. And you can't actually put policemen in every village there. So you have to take them with kind of an agreement between different groups that, okay, these people will come back and you will not actually do any harm to them. In fact, I got my mobile number painted on the walls, in the Gram Panchayat walls. This is your collector's number, you can call me anytime. No puja time, no day time, no night time, you can call me anytime. In case suppose I'm not able to take your call, I'll call you back. My first priority was to start talking. That was my first priority. I thought that I have to talk. Just talk with anyone who is willing to talk to me. At the end of the whole 1.5 years, we used to conduct peace committee meetings every day. We get out of our homes at around 8:30 in the morning, reach back usually after midnight back home. Me and the SP were very good friends, both of us moving around in the vehicle from village to village, village to village, convincing people that ultimately we need to live together and that's the only way out. On one hand, we were having absolutely a pro-tribal strategy because you have to win back the main people of that area who feel it's been wrong. At the same time, I had to also arrest people who have, arrest tribals who have committed, indulged in law and order situation. You can't even allow that to go on. So there were large number of instances where people have to be arrested and there will be again violence in the village by some people, then you again react to them, leading even up to firing. We were actually adjudged as one of the best district implementing development programs by Government of India, and we got awarded by the Prime Minister of India at that time for doing that work. We were absolutely calm, patient, talk to them nicely, speak to them, listen to them, understand the issue. And then we found where it is required. Like in Kandhamal, justice was a very important part. And we got special courts established, special public prosecutors were appointed, and within even less than 1 year of the riots, we got first prosecutions done, convictions done.